Hello friends, Jef here from Squadron. I'm excited to introduce a new feature on Squadron TV. We're calling it the Quick Build Series, where we select a random kit and do a build from start to finish. It's not going to be a long drawn out build, but rather a compressed video where we show all the facets of building, including painting and weathering. So let me go to the warehouse and see what I can come up with. So this is as far as I can build anything before I have to start painting. So I'm going to take a little break, and when I come back, I'm going to tackle the inside of the fuselage. I'm going to airbrush all the components that need to be airbrushed before we can close the fuselage, and we'll work on the cockpit. So let me take a little break, and I'll be back right away. Back to work.
Thank you. I think I'm going to leave it at that. I think I got it pretty well nailed down.
It was a very nice build. The fit was almost perfect, hardly used any putty. And Russian subjects always give you this extra opportunity to weather and go all out. So I really enjoyed it. This is a kit I would advise to everybody. So if you want to pick one up, go to our website, that's squadron.com. I hope you enjoyed it. That was it for now. Jef V here, signing off.